Euclid. He lived between 323 BCE and 283 BCE. He was born in Egypt, but lived in Greece. He was a mathematician. He is famous for finding some elements. We know him for writing a book called Elements. Today, we still use regular elements. He lived in the classical period, which was filled with improvements in literature and science.